because Rutgers is known as the birthplace of college football, one day it's going to be known as the birthplace of underwater yoga.
Rutgers, and I did underwater yoga.